darling baby. Oh, that's so you are singing to me. Oh, by everything you used to be. Come to me! Papa Legba, come to me! Papa Legba, Rive Jen, is it like Veninan, Releem?
What do you want, child?
I want revenge. My baby is dead. By my own hands. Her mother's hands, while Adelaide Baptiste still lives. I want the name and descendants of Adelaide to rot from the inside out.
Sure thing, child. If that's what you want, though, it come at a price.
Escape with the Palermo!
No, child. Immortality.
Can't begin to knowing, but then I know it's growing strong. Wasn't the spring.
Touching hands.
Oh, please, Mr. Ackman. 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 Please, Mr. Ackman.
as you know, I saw you and your mama a couple months ago.
Please tell me what's wrong with my mother. This can't just be dementia.
I'm afraid it's more than that, Miss Adeline. Your mother has developed a serious mental disorder linked to this diagnosis. Have you ever heard of schizophrenia?
No.
Schizophrenia is a psychological condition which can and often does affect the sufferer's state of mind, which can lead to acts of grievous harm to themselves and also others.
Oh, God.
I know it's a lot of information to take, Miss Evelyn, but I can assure you we're going to give your mother the best care and all the support there. In the meantime, if you stay at the outpatient's apartment, you can get yourself a drink, get yourself some sleep. We're going to look after your mother here right in this ward.
Okay. Thank you, Doctor.
Dear Evelyn, if you are reading this, the worst has happened and the curse has got to me. Please forgive me for any pain I have caused you and brought upon you. It's all real. Papa Legba, voodoo, all of it. You must find the answers for yourself now. There's a house not more than a mile from here.
Please come back. Mom, I believe you. Mom, wake up, I believe you.
She's gone.
You. What did you do to her, you sick, twisted bitch? I went to the house and I saw everything.
It was bound to end this way. Woman in her state. God knows how it didn't happen sooner.
I know this was you.
You shouldn't blame me. You should blame your ancestors. Your mother lived a long life. My baby didn't even have his first breath.
But this wasn't our fault. I can't change what happened in the past. You have no right to put your trauma on us. Please, Please, just bring her back. Please, please.
Oh. I wouldn't worry about that, Miss Evelyn. You'll be seeing her again shortly.
Pauline, may you put these files in the cabinet and the keys on the side? The money laid for me.
Of course, sir.